This comes from Sandy Anderson in Tucson, Arizona. Ellen, I know you're a cover girl, but do you really wear the makeup, and how does it work? Sandy Anderson, I do wear Covergirl and Olay's Simply Ageless Foundation, and I've been told how it works, but please keep in mind I am a Covergirl, I'm not a scientist. So I brought some out to show you. Here's the Covergirl right here, and you can see the swirl right there, and it's a combination of Covergirl and Olay ingredients, and I think a touch of paprika, I'm not sure. And how it works is it stays suspended over the skin instead of gathering into lines and wrinkles. So that's how you look younger and simply ageless. And I wanted to show people because they really don't believe me, and I can't believe I did this, but I let them film me getting to work without a stitch of makeup, and then I showed what I look like after I put on Covergirl Simply Ageless Foundation. See if you can tell the difference.
Hi, honey. Morning, Ellen.
Hi, Allison.
Hey, Craig.
I've changed your 4 o'clock meeting to 5 o'clock, and hair and makeup is ready for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Sure.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Okay.
Part of me with no makeup, please welcome my mother, Betty DeGeneres. Younger as well, because the whole audience is getting Covergirl and Olay Simply Ageless.